Welcome back to a new video. We're back out on the 8-8. I'm a bit chilly this morning. Forgot to record. But now I'm recording. Because I had to fix my phone. Delete stuff so I can make a longer video. So for my dad cops, one. Oh, I might change back to. Didn't find it. That's a tilt. Had two bites in there, but couldn't hook it up. That one, come on. Backlash. Or no backlash. It's got a real descent. We're good to go. Shimano, my favorite rod. It is a 7-foot. Whoa, whoa, whoa. For no fish. Minnows and shad down there. I don't think you guys can see it. They're all down there. Oh, no luck right now. You know what this is? It's like J4 over there. Whole lot of people. Where Hudson. If you know where the bridge is in the island, that's where we are. It's smooth for real. 15-pound line on. There's a 7-foot medium. Medium heavy. Which is medium light. I wish. What the hell is this? Bug. I wish this was me and light, but they don't have their lights, so that's the foot. We didn't have them. If they did, oh my god, that's it. But so far, this rule has put up with me on how much damage I slapped it in the water. And no paint has came off yet. I think this is paint. You know what this is? Corrado DC. Corrado 3 ounce. 3.8 with your tail. Neon light. Rod. Savings 2. Yeah, I have too much line, that's why. Or do it too light. There I'm gonna put the one half. I don't know what it is, but the bigger for sure. Tail just right there. I don't think I can see that, but he's still there. He just came back and popped it in. We're gonna go fishing. We're gonna go with this for only like till 12. I can't really check the time right now. Oh yeah, I just cleaned my Corrado last night. Ew, and there's still some was a slime in there. Don't worry, I will be able to get it.
Huh? What? Huh? Alright.
Alright, we're moving over. I clean almost every single thing. Clean my reel, my rod, everything. So it should be working new as possible. But we're gonna move down.